Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. I'm your trainer Kazi, and in this advanced Excel tutorial I'm going to show you how you can enable track changes and also how you can use it to track changes on your workbook. Okay, let's get started. First, open your Excel file, and now generally you will find track changes function in this option here, review. But in the newer version of Excel, track changes function is hidden and you will have to unhide it to use it. Okay, so to do that, you can click here file option and then click on option and click quick access toolbar. Okay, now take a look at here in this drop down, it's selected popular commands, but it's not in the popular command. To get track changes, you'll have to select all commands and then you'll have to find it from here. Here is it. Track changes. Okay, just click here and click this add option and click OK. Now take a look at here in this quick access toolbar, you will find track changes option. Now let's learn how we can use it. If I click here and you'll find highlight changes, click there and check mark this box. Now you can check mark this box according to your needs, and then you can select the data range or you can select the range from where you want to check the changes. To do that, just click here and click here. Now select the data range from where you need to track the changes. Okay, so I just selected it and then press enter and take a look at here. There is the option highlight changes on screen. Make sure you check mark this and then click OK. Save the workbook. And now take a look at here. If I write anything or if I change anything inside this data range, let's see what happens. Take a look at here. It's highlighted the changes and you will get a description of what has been changed. Take a look at here. Change cell C5 from blank to whatever I change. Okay, this is how you can track changes on your workbook or worksheet. Okay, it's mostly used for shared workbooks, so you can track who is changing your file. Okay, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. If you want to offer me a coffee, here is the link. If you want to learn Microsoft Excel VBA, check out this playlist. Thank you. Thanks for watching.